Hey guys, this is NFT Geek and I'm going to show you this new NFT game that we're going to discuss today. So this is POKEMONFI. It is a play to earn NFT game. As you can see, it is inspired by Pokemon. There you go. I don't know if this will be have a copyright issue because it is inspired by Pokemon. So this is a POKEMONFI. So let's get started. So this is about the game, where it's a virtual kingdom built through blockchain, encryption, technology, and token economy. There is such an incredible group of Pokemons. So they are also unique, and Elf is the most special existence in the Elf Kingdom, and they have different appearances and different skills. As the level increases, the Elves will continue to become stronger, so please be kind to yourself because each of them has infinite potential and exists independently. So here is a play to earn tokenomics, which is in the play to earn game, you need to have at least 3 wizards, 3 Pokemon in the market so that you can build your team and start to play this POKEMONFI game. So they require the 3 Pokemon. So you need to buy that Pokemon, guys. So they have a 2 token here. They have a PMC, which is a not restricted by output, and a necessary cultivation material for the growth of Pokemons, and also PMF, which is compared with PMC. PMF has a higher value, but its weekly supply is very limited. So this is the total. They have a 1 billion token supply here. Operating system is 15%, reward is 20%, play to earn 30%, others is 10%, private sale 5%, marketing 10%, and public sale 10%. So they have here, you can also have a PvE, PvP, and breeding system here. Just like with other NFT game, and also just like Axie, that you can also have a breeding system where you can breed your Pokemon, and that will create a new children of Pokemon. So get your NFT now. Let's see here. And also, guys, this is their partner. They have here a ApeSwap, a Certic. Of course, CoinMarket, CoinGecko, PancakeSwap. So they have other Skaber Ventures, Shima Capital, Everse Capital, Coin98. So they have a lot of partners and investors in this game. So let's check their wiki here. So they have here, this is the map. You can check this one. And also Pokemon Introduction. In-game gameplay introduction, they have a 2 PvE takes formal levels. PMC rewards will be awarded for each successful challenge. And of course, they have PMF, a token, marketplace, token distribution. So as you can see, the governance coin is PMF, and of course, the fuel coin is PMC. So how to start? Of course, you need to have, guys, a MetaMask wallet. You need to install that in your browser. And after that is you need to log in. When you log in your MetaMask there, you are on here and you will have this code where you can invite people here. Then after that, go to the official website. Go back to the official website and click play now. And after, you need to click to select PC or Android. Then after that, you will need to buy a blind box, which is the 3 is the minimum Pokemon that you will need in the game. So you need to buy 3. So you can start now the game. Of course, my asset and synchronize. And after that, you will start now the game. So I'm going to show you how to go in the game. So what we're going to do first is we're going to go in the marketplace. So here we are, guys. And you are here. All you need to do is click the login button. Click the MetaMask. Then after that, you need to confirm this signature request, so that you will be logging in this website. So after that, you are now here in your account, and you need to go in the blind box. You need to click this blind box. So we are going to buy some blind box egg, guys. So it costs 10 BUSD. In order to play this game, you need to have at least 3 eggs, which is will cost 30 BUSD. So it's not bad, guys. So let's try it again. So this is the pop-up, guys. So we need to confirm the confirmation. Then after that, we are good to go. So we are now here. So we need to go in my assets. As you can see, I already bought 3 eggs. So what I'm going to do is we should hatch this unbelievable egg. So hatching. So we got a Bulbasaur, Venusaur. So we need to hatch another one. So we got a Venusaur again. And let's see to another one. What we got? So I think it will be back like a 30. So we have a crappy here. So after that, so this is the breeding simulator, as you can see, and also the marketplace May 1st and open on May 1st the highest ID. And in the promotion, if you want to invite your friend, you need to copy and referral and share it to your friends. So what I'm gonna do now is we're going back to the PokemonFi.com in order to start the game. PokemonFi. So we are here now, guys, in the website. So all you need to do is click the play now. Then after that, you need to choose iOS or website. So if you have a Android, you need to click here. So it is recommended in Google Chrome. So if we are here now, so you need to log in your details. If you don't have any registered account, you need to create an account in the marketplace. I'm gonna go with my account, which is I'm gonna plug in this one now. Log in. Oh, there you go. So I'm already here. So what I'm gonna do now is we're going to create a team. So you need to click the team. Then after that, click create, and we're going to add our Pokemon position here. You can see, so it is not. So what we're gonna do is we're going back here in the assets and click sync to the game. Then after that, it is already succeed. So we need to create a team. Then of course, here you go, we need to add this one, the position one, of course, the position two, and Krabby. So that's all. After that, this is their status, as you can see. And of course, their skills here. So they have a different status and skills, as you can see. So after that, we need to save that one. Then we're going to go back. So here you go, see, these are game assets. If you want to have assets here, exchange. So if you want to exchange your token to PMF, there you go. So this is the daily quest, guys. So this is their daily quest. So they have a 3 matches in arena. So you need to have a 3 out of 3 matches. And of course, you need to complete and win 15 times in adventure. So as you can see, you need to complete this daily task. So you will have a coin that will be rewarded in your wallet. So what we're gonna do now is we're going to go in arena. So let's try this game. So explore. Here this one. So we have 2 Venusaurs and battle. Click the battle option. So once we are here, we need to click this battle, and this is the enemy in adventure. So all we need to do is complete the 15 match in adventure. So we need to click. So this is our team. So they have different skills here. So what you're gonna do now is with this attacking in the first target. So you need to choose if you have double slap or you choose tackle. So I will choose a tackle, and of course enter. The other one, you need to choose a slam or vine whip. So I'm gonna go with a vine whip, and of course a water gun here. Enter. So let's see. So we have one. We will have one here. So it already killed their business and partner. So we are now going to attack. So we need to click the double swap. I'm choosing this one, and stun spore, and of course it was aqua jet. After that, you need to end your turn. So ready time, and let's wait for this one. So yes, we are on victory. So you need to fool this one, so you will be going in level 2. So this is the reward, guys. So let's see. So I already completed a 2 out of 15, so I need to fulfill everything in here. So So let's try in arena. Of course, we need to challenge anyone here. So let's see. So I think I'm gonna lose this one, guys. I'm gonna choose this water gun, of course, stun spar, and slam. Let's see. So I need to choose again water gun, tackle, and of course stun spore. Let's see if their enemies will die here. Oh, she got this first attack here. Oh my god, die. So we have a one dead of our Pokemon, so we'll try another one here. So after that, we need to go in, attack these other two in arena mode. So we need to attack this one again and turn Vine Whip, and of course that's all because we have a two. I don't think I can win this one, guys. So I was lost. I lost already. So we already defeated, guys. As you can see, this our MMR was decreased here. So we need to confirm that one when we gain this 2 PMC. So not enough. So let's see. So you need to complete this one, guys. In arena, you need to play 3 matches, of course. And in adventure, you need to have at least 15 wins. So that's all. That's all for now, guys, in our POKEMONFI app review. So I will get back to you with another NFT game. So don't forget to like this channel and of course subscribe the notification bell so that you will be updated in my new upcoming NFT game soon and giveaways. So that's all for watching, guys. And that's all.